Did you know in Turning Red, this movie is darker than we actually thought it is? That is why the movie wasn't successful, as Mei had issue with her red panda. Then her mom decided to help her by removing the evil red panda. So at this point of the ritual, it was all left to her to choose her part in life, but yet she chose the red panda again. This is a mere proof that children of nowadays prefer to be with the devil than to choose that of which will give them peace.